It doesn't recline. These are non-reclining recliners.
I want to see you put your feet out again like magic. RecPro recliners.
So here's
do not open with sharp object.
So that's what I'm gonna do. First thing I'm gonna do is open it with a sharp object, get rid of this tape.
Ooh. Of putty. Dexter's very interested. Aren't you, Dexter?
He's wondering where the heck is he gonna lay down now.
He won't have a sofa to lay on. We're gonna have to get, he's got a really nice dog bed. We'll have to get him used to that. He's got a couple of really nice ones, actually. So it comes in what? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 pieces at least. And we got the non-electric.
Yeah.
They're all manual.
One less thing to worry about.
Got paint on the walls in the main cabin. What do you got there?
It's only 25 to the edge.
And how much of the recliner?
27.
Ooh.
So I'm gonna have to put, that's what I was wondering. I'm gonna have to put a piece of plywood down.
You need another hand.
Doesn't recline. These are non-reclining recliners.
I want to see you put your feet out again like magic. Read instructions. Aww. Okay, that's as far back as it goes. But the entire base is off for that to happen. Dexter, you got paint. Got paint on your tail. You got paint on your tail. Were you helping paint? Yeah? Distracted by the smell of orange blossoms. March is the best time to be near orange groves or just have oranges in your yard. Two pieces. He's watching.
Who's watching?
Dexter, he's like Santa Claus. He knows. He knows when you're awake.
Hey, buddy.
So it came in a total of 6 pieces. So that piece you have to put on before you assemble the bottoms.
Put in the new subfloor because we had to bring this out this far. So this is a 3/4 inch piece of plywood to be able to accommodate the recliners. So I cut that, put that in there. Now what I need to do is when the recliners open up, you'll be able to see this plywood. So I got to put some of the flooring down that we're going to be installing in the rest of the motorhome. So this is the stuff. It's just it's that vinyl snap together stuff. So I'm just going to do this entire thing, and then I'll trim out these edges with some round quarter round, and that'll finish it up, and then I'll put the recliners in. Initially, when I put these pieces down, I noticed they just kind of slid around, so that's not really going to work. So what I'm using is this advanced silicone. It's got really good adhesion, and I'm just going to use that on the back side of this. That'll give it, you know, stick it down a little bit. It's kind of the same process of what I did with the shiplap. I just put some of this on the back side there and then laid it down. I know you're supposed to, this flooring's supposed to just, you cut it and you slide it in and that's supposed to be it, but we don't have any wall in the front here to stop it from going somewhere, so gotta do something, otherwise it'll just slide out of the way.
Today is March 29th. I had to go to Home Depot today to get the silicone because we decided that this flooring wasn't going to stay in place without some sort of stick because it doesn't have a wall on all the sides of it. So I go to Home Depot thinking at this point there'll hardly be anyone there. Now everybody's doing home projects. The store was packed. So it was really hard trying to keep the 6 feet, and for the first time since all this started, I actually felt pretty nervous about doing it and thought, well, could we just wait for Amazon delivery? Maybe we'd get it tomorrow, the next day, and just pick up the project then, and going forward, that might be what I start doing. Does anyone else think that Jeff Bezos is going to come out the biggest winner out of all this? Because retail stores are going to go out of business and nobody's going to go shopping anywhere anymore anyway if they can get it all at home. So that's my thought right now.
Piece. I got the flooring all done. Now I'm just putting the quarter round. As far as back here, I'm only going to here because the rest of this is going to be covered by the recliners. So I had enough quarter round to go from here, and then also on the opposite side. I've already installed that on the opposite side. So I'm just gonna do finish up this here, and then I can start putting the recliners in, center them in there, and then screwing them down, and then getting those mounted in here, so. All right, now look at these recliners lined up here. See that, right?
What?
Me swear.
I'm used to hearing you swear all the time.
I never swear. That's
all I have to do is walk around with a camera on.
You're making all these people think I'm some kind of nut.
No, just a typical modern male.
But trimmy.
But I know if all I do now is walk around with a camera, you'll never swear or yell.
There you go. Figured out the problem.
Probably won't work because...
Is it all right if I see, or does it have to be in the way?
Won't work anyway because I'm kind of upside down.
Come on, I don't have to pre-drill this. There we go. That's what I'm talking about.
Did you find all your screws?
Yeah, I'm pretty well screwed.
You don't have them?
No, I haven't. Oh.
So you have to be a little bit bendy to install these, I think.
Bendy?
Bendy, you're bent. It's really not very good video coverage of any of this. Let me see on the other side.
That's a good shot. Shot of the back of the recliner. That's nice.
I tried to get the shot for you, but I couldn't get it. So, this is my view.
Now, installing the backs, this thing right here, this little slot right here, there's a piece over there that it just slides over, and then it locks in. And there's tabs if you ever need to remove it. You pull those tabs out and it releases it. So pretty easy. Okay, it's locked in.
Could you sleep like that if you were a guest?
Probably.
Since we got...
I recline a little bit more.
Since we got rid of the sleeping space for guests. No guests allowed.
Yeah. Well, we can put an inflatable over there.
Yeah. So, very nice.
I think this seat will be my seat.
Because?
It's directly in front of the TV.
Ah, gotcha.
Yeah.
TV's not... The box isn't mounted yet.
The box? We're talking about the box.
The console.
The console. The cabinet? Is that the word?
The cabinet isn't mounted yet. So.
Get back at the box again.
It does give options. Okay. Dexter doesn't have a bed anymore.
Okay,
where's Dexter? Look at, he doesn't know where to sit.
Where's your spot, bud?
Oh no. We have to teach him to lay on the dog bed. He's just gonna leave.
Hey, what's up?
Aw, he's used to getting on the couch with us.
Yep.
Poor baby, now I feel horrible. Oh my gosh, I feel horrible. We know you're not used to that.
We're gonna have to build him a bed.
We'll have to build you a little bed that goes right here, okay? You could just sit for now. Just sit. There you go, good boy. So the recliners are done.
Recliners are all in. There's one last thing I have to do. There's a molding piece in the front that I have to put across the front edge because you can see the plywood, but
it's so comfortable.
A little tight together.
Kind of feel a little like Edith Ann.
Like what?
Edith Ann. Remember Edith Ann?
Who's Edith Ann?
It was Lily Tomlin did a character on Laugh-In.
Laughing.
In that giant rocking chair, and she'd say, and that's the truth.
I wonder how many people are old enough to remember that.
Anyone that's our age is old enough to remember that.
That's correct.
So we've still got to finish a little bit more, but we're not going any... Well, I'm still going places. I actually still work full-time for the local hospital. I usually run the gift shops to raise money for the hospital, but my shops are closed for probably at least 60 more days. So I've been on front door duty, just screening. And my job is mostly to either direct people to the door they need to go to or to tell visitors they can't visit. They can drop off stuff though, and then we get it up to the patients. It's hard. So that's what I've been doing this week though. Now Jamie's gonna finish all the rest of the reno, right?
No, that's not reno.
Yeah.
So if you like this video, please share it with your friends and family, and remember, please hit that subscribe button so you'll be notified next time we put out a new video.
You won't be notified unless you ring the bell.
That's correct.
And just let us know. We appreciate comments and try to answer all of them. So let us know what you think. Bye.
Somebody's sound asleep. Being next to... Oh, did I wake you up? My little boy, did I wake you up? Go back to sleep.
Okay, roamers, let's wrap it up.